grateful to them, to greet them tomorrow we also in the study. The players know that we are in the same page, and everybody is working hard, and for sure that tomorrow from the first minute we will put a big effort to try to win the game. Yeah, the expectations, we go game by game, as always we say. I think that we are doing a decent season. The numbers are positive, and yeah, I think we are in the season one of a project, which normally takes time, and I think that we need to be happy with what we are doing, and of course always having this challenge, this aim to improve every single thing that we do. We saw the last game, we did some mistakes, we are correcting the mistakes, and we are adapting now to a totally different game. The way that East Bengal approach the game and the way that Mumbai City approach the game is totally different, and we are working on this week, hope to build up, hope to press, adjusting a little bit to the opposition team to try to break them during the game. I think, of course, always you have things to improve, but I think the team is in the line and we can do very well tomorrow.
And how has it been so far for you in the league this year?
Especially my performance, I just need to give more. I scored in the first match. After that, I haven't scored anymore. So I hope I can do something tomorrow, helping the team to get 2 points.
What area do you think you've developed more this year playing on the coaching team?
Since we arrived, style of his play is very typical with the ball and without the ball as well. So as a attacking midfielder, like the way we receive the ball, it's all basic things that we improve a lot under him. So yeah, this is I improve a lot and I enjoy playing the style of play, the style of football we play here.
Your thoughts on tomorrow's game?
As we all know, we didn't get the result we wanted in the last event. The last three events, tomorrow guys, everyone is prepared, well prepared. We are ready to concentrate, and the team spirit is also still the same. So it's a must win to get back into the winning ways. So we'll give our best, hoping the maximum for us.
The target you've set for yourself this year as an individual and
As a team, first arrange to qualify for the playoffs and then step by step for the semis and the finals. As individual, to help my team to reach the goal.
What message for the fans coming for tomorrow's game?
Thank you all the fans. First of all, thank you all the fans for your support since the beginning to today. So we'll need your support again tomorrow. So please come to the stadium to cheer for us.
Any other questions?